And adding on to
What
that,
governance are you talking
instead
about?
of asking a
Do you
new
want
question,
the
I'm supposed to
governance of the
repeat the
kind
question what she has been
that
asking
sits
because
under
your answers have been deviating from what we have already been asking. What the people here, everyone is asking, where if you are saying such and such things have happened, where are the proofs? Or something should be out in the media. You said if media was there with the police, so why isn't media publishing or putting up things in front of the public?
That is supposed to be a fake.
It doesn't matter. Actually, this is
based on what proof, Rahul? You have said that the media is listening only to one side of the story, but you have these women who say that we were assaulted. They've got injuries on their body as evidence. On the other hand, you have your law minister and a number of locals who you say had been complaining for a very long time, but they failed to produce any proof right down till the point where these women were subjected to those humiliating tests. But nothing came out of that. Now what do you have to say? Would you agree that what happened was illegal? Because eventually, there is no evidence, Rahul.
Let me just say this much. If Somnath Bharti or anybody from my party has committed any illegality, they should be taken to the gallows. The law should absolutely do not. The law should not. The law should not be lenient. In fact, the
police. Why don't they allow investigation to be carried out?
In fact, the police, which is going to investigate.
Rahul, please tell your bosses to allow investigation to be carried out. Let investigation be carried out. Seven ladies have given the position. Evidence is there against the man.
You can't have the people, you can't have the same investigating machinery, the same SHO who is...
You give it to CBI, I'm telling. Give it to anybody you like.
Who's sitting over the evidence, they have to step aside.
Give it to anybody you like. Nobody is disputing.
You can't have the same people investigate.
Okay, I just have a question which I would want even the audience to think about.
Have them step aside.
Is there dharna against the police more of an attempt to deviate from this issue,
yes,
so that people can forget that our law minister in Delhi himself has been indicted and he has been exonerated by their own internal judicial so-called system of the Aam Aadmi Party. I'm sorry, the High Court upheld their order, and as far as my knowledge goes, this dharna against the police, against the establishment of the police in this matter without any evidence is just to actually take all the focus of the media away from the fact that they That's promised right. absolutely yeah. clean candidates for elections. And my question is to Rahul, you and to the audience too.
No, I'd only like to point out, you see, that the Aam Aadmi Party seems to think that, you know, they're some kind of Ganges. The moment somebody jumps into the Aam Aadmi Party, then they become totally cleansed. Now, Mr. Somnath Bharti has that impression because he has tampered with proof, and after having tampered with proof, what is this? This is a crime under section 192 of the IPC. This is a crime to tamper with evidence. Now, he's lucky because no police officer or magistrate takes up
the case. Just for a moment,
and in this case, he again goes on to commit another crime.
Outraging modesty,
but I have a simple question. Rahul, if you allow me, I have a more basic question. You said,
now another
you said,
against him.
Just give me a minute.